I tried to burn someone's house down.
Do it. Turn invisible. Oh my God! He's disappeared!
Can't you see me?
No. You're invisible! Everyone can do something except me. He can do something. He can do something and I can't. That's ridiculous. Look at him. How does...
Superheroes. I love this guy. You prick.
What?
Maybe he's a werewolf.
Twat.
It's what happens in films.
Cock, anus, ballsack. Yeah?
What's that?
That's cock. Look, this...
Do you want to come for a drink?
Are you asking me out on a date?
No, I meant all of us.
Did you? I am not your whore.
What, do you want to have a look too?
No, thanks. I'm okay.
Can I have another look?
It's not gay if I wank you off the ground.
We're not touching. What are you? Pervert!
What are you doing? You give it back.
Come on, we'll do a little interview.
Okay, first question. Have you ever had sex with a piece of fruit?
Give me my phone.
Second question. Was it a melon? He's trying to kiss me! He's trying to kiss me!
Just give it, have your little toy. Melon fucker!
Don't touch my phone.
Exposing himself.
What?
Yeah, flashing.
At some scouts.
Do you hear that?
What?
The baby.
I think I've just seen Nathan stealing a baby.
Come on, Barry, you're good at this stuff. Think of something.
Who's Barry?
You are.
Do you want some chewing gum?
Tutti Frutti.
I like it. Hey. All the names you've called me.
What names?
Weird kid, panty sniffer, virgin, freak, twat, pervert, paedophile, melon fucker.
Does he know how to dance?
Do you?
Well, I'll get lesson. Someone's going to. Better be a close friend, someone you can trust, to be gentle and respectful. Me.
She's 12.
Oh. Probably best to leave it a couple of years then. I never do. I just realised I haven't died this week.
It's only Thursday, there's still time.
And why would you say something like that, twat?
He thinks I'm Conti.
Why does he think that?
Because you told him I was.
Did I? Sorry, man.
You want me to buy you a drink?
I've never paid for a drink from this machine before, and I don't intend to start now. Thank you.
You annoy people.
See, why would you even say something like that? That's very hurtful. I thought we were friends, you ungrateful little twat. It all adds up. Do the maths.
There is no maths.
She was here, plus no one else was around, times she caught me leering at her semi-naked, divided by all the weird shit that happens to us, equals guilty.
That means absolutely nothing.
Oh my God, really?
The invisible cunt.
Why do I have to be the invisible cunt?
Because you just are, man. Get over it. Jesus! Why are you skulking around in my bathroom?
I'll tell you something, though. It's all clear.